This looked a tricky encounter on a Tuesday night at the Abbey Stadium. Cambridge battling against relegation. Stuart Nethercott with the opening goal for Millwall from that corner by Reid. This, though, was to be Paul Ifield's night. Reid again in the thick of the action. The ball cleared as far as Ifield. A volley true and hard into the bottom corner. Millwall 2 to the good. The Lions hadn't conceded a goal in 607 minutes until Tom Youngs produced this deflected effort to bring Hughes back into the game. But Ifield was to take centre stage, not before Claridge, though, had restored Millwall's two-goal advantage with this tap-in after Cale's effort had been spilled by the keeper. Stephen Reid shared top billing on the night. He was irrepressible on the wing. His pullback, again a first-time effort from Ifield. This was 4-1. Well, you won't see a better hat-trick than this in a long, long time. This, the pick of the bunch. Left foot, top corner, goalkeeper grasping at thin air. 5-1 to the Lions.